I shared this hack a few weeks ago. Have you tried it? If so, please share your experience.